Friends LLC. Today's video, we're going to show you feeding rabbits to apples. And so make sure you hit the subscribe button, press the bell, that way you get notified when we have all of our videos out. So we just use a simple knife, it's sharp. We have two different apples from our apple orchard. You can notice they're two different sizes. And what we do is we don't treat our apples with any sort of pesticide or chemicals or anything like that. These are completely organic. And we just split the apple in half. We don't even use a cutting board, so you gotta do it safely. And the apples are split in half. We open up the pen and we just slip it into the rabbits. Now, for some people, you might, if they have leaves, if they have stems, that's okay to feed to your rabbit too. For some people, you might want to take out, if you're feeding your apples a lot, feeding your rabbits a lot of apples, you might want to take out the seeds of your apples because apple seeds aren't great for rabbits in big quantities. So we just slip the apples in. And as you see, the bunnies just start eating them right away, which they enjoy. So just a quick, easy video of what we do. Afterwards, you wanna take care, clean off the tools that you have used. You don't wanna have dirty tools because you don't wanna spread and encourage any sort of mold or diseases. And this is just an easy thing. If you are in the fall and you have access to a lot of apples, something that you can do that your rabbits absolutely enjoy to give them a little variety besides their pellets and their hay and to help keep your food bill down.